We've got another wonderful announcement. It's one in a series of announcements where we've got our really great investigators doing clinical and translational research, and now even a bigger bang with a $3 million grant that's meant to take things from what we typically term bench to the bedside, but that's the application, but actually into industry. At this point. And one of the things that the UofL has been about and will be about in the future is tech transfer, startup companies, and really seeing the realization of those principles in the real world. And so when people think about the UofL Health Science Center, they often think about students, they think about basic science research with a bench and test tubes. And of course, they think about the excellent patient care that our clinicians provide. But what is often missed in that entire array is the dynamic of knowledge creation. And knowledge creation in the real world these days in healthcare and health sciences is about the application of knowledge, both to make people better, but to create new devices, new techniques, and launch startup companies that really see that to fruition, something that typically the academy cannot do.
We're here to announce that the University of Louisville is one of three university research centers in the country to be named a Research Evaluation and Commercialization Hub, and the acronym is REACH. And this designation and this grant of $3 million that David mentioned is from the NIH. So that's a big deal. So let's thank them for their work in making this possible. As David said, with this designation comes $3 million to help transform discoveries made by UofL faculty into commercially viable products that will improve quality of life for people not just in our community, but beyond. The University of Louisville is providing a $3.1 million match. So this is actually a $6.1 million effort.
Many of us came here as part of the Bucks for Brains program 15 or 16 years ago because we thought this was a place that we could build programs and do research that made a difference for people of the Commonwealth. And I think that has actually happened. We knew then that in order to do that, we would have to train and recruit outstanding scientists who would do state-of-the-art research. We would have to provide the infrastructure we needed, and we would have to provide the opportunity for them to translate their discoveries into practical applications in the communities, and we've done that. I think the REACH grant is a strong sign that we've been successful in those efforts. We've been able to attract amazing scientists who are making a difference with the research that they're doing, developing new treatments, developing new diagnostics that are being used around the world. As important, though, as the support of this grant is for our efforts, the fact that we were one of only three institutions in a very competitive field to receive this award, I think is a good sign that we're sitting at the table of translational research leaders. And I think this gives us a lot of credibility that will be important going forward.
Research at most universities is about generating knowledge. It's about understanding what causes diseases and then coming up with ideas for how to prevent them and treat them. Now the NIH has asked us to kick it up a notch, not only to create knowledge and have ideas, but to produce actual tangible products that will improve patient care and enhance human health. Usually that's a tall order for a number of reasons. University researchers are experts in their fields. They're amazing scientists and clinicians and engineers, but developing a product and bringing it to market takes a whole different skill set. It requires an understanding of technology transfer, of business, of marketing, of regulatory processes. And these are skills that most university researchers simply don't have. The purpose of this new grant is to bridge that gap. It's about finding and funding the ideas that have the most promise, those that make business sense as well as scientific sense. It's about educating our faculty, staff, trainees, and students about what it takes to turn a great idea into a great product.